What is going on, everybody? Jameseyyy here, back for another part of the Ascent. So we've just made it to past, well, silo 86, and we're about to enter the Menshen facility.
Dakayne will try to activate it to prove its functionality to Malhor's Gelb. They must have spent stupendous resources on the AGI Even if it failed, they will want to gain something. Dakayne is to be terminated. She now serves a different master, and we have all the data on Menshen we need. Y Corp will reward you handsomely if you get this done, and you'll be given your independent contractor license. The Menshen Control SI should be located somewhere near the gate itself, deep within the facility. Good hunting.
Yeah, good hunting indeed. Alright, just wanna look at my skills quick. Maybe do that one more. One more then. Alright, let's go. Oh, I can go through that. Well, I don't think it's going to be easy down here. Oh shit! Amount of damage they're doing, I didn't even need to expect that. I think I'm under level, to be fair. Oh, I was about to shoot him then. There's gonna be so many of them.
Your wanton murdering of innocents reveals you for an amateur. We expect better. A CGT operative is a professional.
Suicidal spider bots, man. Shit. I was wondering if this. Those spiders.
Ooh.
This is my healing pod. Really let it recharge, but nah, let's keep going forward.
Access denied. Magnetic lock engaged.
I got this one, buddy. I'm gonna have to tunnel in through your imp, so you need to stick close to that door, alright?
How about I tunnel through you, huh?
Your imp's getting cocky. Now let's do this.
For the record, I'm allowing this only under protest.
When it comes to things like this, it's just, it requires too much, I don't even know how to put it, but you have to fucking...
Magnetic lock engaged.
I got this one, buddy. I'm gonna have to tunnel in through your imp, so you need to stick close to that door, alright?
How about I tunnel through you, huh?
Your imp's getting cocky. Now let's do this.
For the record, I'm allowing this only under protest.
Yes, I know. Times like that, it's when you need a co-op. Let's try this again for the 100th time. I'm almost dead. Are you fucking joking? Don't tell me I have to do that again. Thank God for that. Thank you, Jesus. Right, I've spent quite a while doing that, guys. Fucking too long. It just seemed impossible. Are these all... There they are. If you think the bit I was just was on Ascenders, was hard.
The extraordinary moment we have all been waiting for is at hand. Throughout the history of this galaxy, there have always been times of tremendous change. Different species harness the power of science to reach for the stars, to colonize distant worlds. But though we've come far, one last barrier has always held us back. Travel between worlds has been slow, arduous, and done at immense cost. Now, that will change. With the Menshen portal, we will travel instantly among the stars. With it, we will control the galactic market and restore the Ascent Group to its former glory. Ascenders for the Ascent Group!
Impressive speech. If those deluded idiots only knew they're working for Malhorst Gelb. The irony.
Team! Passion! Commitment! Open the Menshen Gate!
again. Mission, mate. Oh, it's driving me fucking nuts. Yes, senor. Why don't speak?
You must shut the gate.
We'll dominate the galactic markets.
Destroy the machinery.
She was easy to kill. Supposed to be. We'll be right back. accessing the gate from before, that took me about fucking 30 tries. Absolute joke. The cane was easy to kill as well. I suppose it's just only... Oh, fuck's sake.
Well done, operative. That thing almost destroyed the gate generator. It'll be some time before we can get the prototype functional again. Malhorst Gelb might have failed to acquire Menshen, but they did succeed in destroying the Ascent Group. We know Noghead has told you the truth behind Protocol 61A, that Y-Corp was incepted as part of an Ascent Group emergency backup plan. The subterfuge was necessary. We had to avoid unwanted Malhorst Gelb attention until we could ascertain the scope of their powers. The original intent was then to revise the Ascent Group, but certain... powers have decided that this will not be. The Ascent Group AGI will be taken offline again, and the hardware repurposed. The damage caused was too extensive. Y-Corp owns Menshen. The Ascent Group will remain dead, and Malhorst Gelb will be confronted in due time. What's left of the Ascenders will be repurposed. You did your part in all this to the best of your limited abilities. Your contract is hereby fulfilled. We have upgraded your status in the Intercorp database, and you are now an independent contractor. The usual NDAs are, of course, in place. Speak a single word of this, and we will have you terminated.
I was expecting her to betray us, actually.
Nice work, pal. Arguably with some assistance for myself, but still, very impressive. I took the liberty to install a small back door into the Menshen OS. Kira knows, but she can't remove it without destroying the gate. It's the sole reason you and I are still alive. There's nothing like a bit of mutually assured destruction to bring a corp to heel. No need to thank me, bud. Join me in Terra Line instead. Level 72 now.
Oh shit. That was the end? I'm speechless, guys. I did not expect that to be the end. I expected there to be maybe at least another hour or two of gameplay of story. Wow, okay. Alright. Absolutely great game, guys. It was fun, really, really fun to play. It's just a shooter. Bird's eye sort of shooter game. It it is fun to play and to play with all the different abilities you can do. I was expecting Kira to betray us, actually. And then we'll go on a run and then have to take her down or something. That's what I was expecting. But obviously not. But, yeah. I wasn't going to get this game, but last minute I decided, you know what, I'll give it a go. And it actually turned out alright. I actually enjoyed it more than I thought I would. As I've said several times, the game definitely favours co-op play over solo play. Solo play, as you've seen in this, in my playthrough, the amount of times I have been killed, it's just ridiculous. There's no other words for it. Yeah, but I heard this game was only produced by a small team. You know what, I'm annoyed. It's come to an end. I am annoyed. I was expecting it to be longer than that. Oh. So yeah, as I was saying, guys, great game. I would recommend maybe to wait for the price to drop, but then again, it's not, how much was it again? It was 23 quid, 23.99, so that's like $35 or whatever. So it's not too bad. Like, new games usually these guys are like 50 pounds, which can be an absolute extortionate joke. Yeah. But I enjoyed it, I did. So if you want to play, feel free to get it and play. The side quests on this game, I don't think I've played any side quests on the on screen for you guys. I've done some off screen. They're all the same really. It's just go to this place, get this, go back to the person and tell them you've done it, or go to this place, kill this person, or take out these people, and then go back to the person. They're nothing special, but I suppose they're there just to give you extra XP and some money. Yeah. I was expecting it to be longer than that. I was only like level 25 or 26. Yeah, but yeah, definitely. What else to talk about? As I said, it was only created by a small group of people, so I've heard. Well, kudos to them. They've done well with it. So that looks like the ending of that has set it up for maybe a possible sequel. I'll look forward to playing that if that's the case. Or maybe some DLC. I'd rather there be a sequel than DLC. Thank you for playing the Ascent. Yes, thank you for giving us the Ascent. It was a fun little game. And I thoroughly enjoyed it. Yeah. Oh.
We just received word. Contact with Dakayne has been lost. It seems the gate prototype suffered a catastrophic malfunction and was destroyed.
I'm not surprised. It was a pipe dream to begin with. What of our losses?
Significant, but within projections. Unfortunately, we lost the AGI imprint credentials, but the gate itself was more stable than we've seen before. The Ascent Group, however, will likely never recover.
We don't need the Ascent Group. Get the telemetry over to the other facilities, but tell no one about the other side. I'll communicate with our benefactor.
As always.
So yeah, as you see, it sets up for a definite sequel. Yeah, so I think that's it, guys. I think that is it. So thank you all so much for watching. I finished Detroit, I'll be finished Outlast, now finished this. So I'll be working on some older games, games that only come out a couple years ago, so. So you'll just have to wait and see. So again, thank you all so much for watching. I really enjoyed this game. Please leave a like, comment, share and subscribe. It helps immensely. I need all the help I can get as I'm still starting out. And I want to make an impact on YouTube. So thank you all again. And I'll see you next time. Cheers, everyone.